Hey guys, PG here, and this is part 15 of the Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy playthrough. Last time we faced Engine and cleared out at least 3/5 of, well, half of Warp 3 and 5 even. I forgot, boss technically counts as one. But yeah, so straight into it. This should be the last episode of Crash 2. I did play the part number, right? Didn't I? It's 15. Yeah. Okay, pack attack. Here we go, another jetpack level. Seriously, why did they make this a thing just really randomly added into the end of Crash 2? It's like the most awkward thing to control. Okay, no. Okay. Probably the most annoying thing about this is knowing that to get the Platinum Trophy I'm going to need to get gold on time trials in these levels. Which, considering I can't stand doing these normally, is a bit of a kind of like I'm screwed feeling. Okay, I don't believe I've missed a buck so far. No. Seriously, why is this so awkward to control? Shit. Bye bye to you, sir. Okay. If I remember, I haven't died by touching them yet, but I'm pretty sure touching the red pipes kill you. As well as, like, the death beams and stuff. Oh god. Okay, checkpoint. Aku. Okay. Okay. There we go. Bye bye to you. Fuck. Fly back, wait. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, no. There we go. Checkpoint. Like, seriously. Granted, it's cool and all that they wanted to get creative near the end of the game, but these jetpack levels are a nuisance. Okay. Don't want to make any rash decision here. Okay. Nope. Crystal. There we go. 17 of 45, huh? I'm hoping I didn't miss a box, because I don't really be going back to this gem. No, I didn't, thank god. Whew. Yeah, this episode may be fairly shorter, considering that there's just the one level left and then Cortex. Like, I would have combined the whole warp room into one video, but at the same time, because I spaced out, if I recall, is just the side of pissing it away, and I don't want, just in case I have trouble with spaced out, I don't want the whole video going on for like an hour. So yeah. Okay, that hint there I would show if I had all the colored gems, but if I recall, I missed green and that was about it. Basically, yeah, this level and I believe it's level 25 as well as Crash Warped. If you have all the colored gems, there's like an extra path to get one of the clear gems. And I fucked that up instantly. Okay. And god damn it, the hitbox on them. Yeah, this is also the other reason, because I am expecting a game over on this level. Okay, now just away. And god damn it. I timed that poorly. Alright, do that the intended way this time. Okay. Bye bye to you. Bye Slade, come on! Okay, bounce on these, get the Wampa. There we go. There we go, Slade. There we go. So yeah, as you can see, that's the blue gem. I would take it if I had the green gem, but I know otherwise the pack is not gonna finish. God damn it, game! I done it right as it went up. Okay, give me the fruit. There we go. There we go. I slid and it hit it away. Yeah, I still died somehow. Okay, again. God fucking damn it. Pity Aku Aku. At least it'll get me through it. God damn it. Okay, 5 lives. Great. Cheers, game. Jump. Jump on you. God damn it. Thank God. Okay, finally a checkpoint. Okay. God damn it, game! The timing on this level is just annoying as hell. Slide. I just need to wait. But I'm getting impatient because the game's annoying me. The hitbox on those things are annoying as hell. There we go. Knew I shouldn't have done it. Here comes the game over. There we go. There we go. Thank God I jumped over it. Slide away from you. There we go. Aku, bonus, good. Okay, you just need to jump before it goes up. Okay. There we go. Okay, thank God I got it. And of course. God damn it, almost had it. Almost had it perfect. Whee! Okay. Stay here. There we go. God damn it, I went far enough on the box. On the bright side, at least with this, I'm not losing lives. I'm just... Okay, do that. God damn it. That was me trying to be sneaky and it not working. And why did I just carry on when the bonus is right here? Okay, let's go. Okay, this is a lot easier. Three, four, five, one, two. Two, three, four, five, one, two. Three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go, finally. That's 2 lives. I will take those. Hopefully I do not die. Knowing my luck, I've just jinxed it. Oh god, I remember this bit. God damn it, I actually made it and then fucked up because I panicked. Okay, here we go again. Ooh. I somehow lived that. Okay, wait for this. There we go. Thank God. God damn it. It's too close. Oh, that's a problem. God damn it. Yeah. Yeah, there's the last life.
Game over.
Retry. This is when an Aku Aku is needed. Okay, here we go. So far so good. Get these. There we go. Okay, I should have took damage there. Okay. The risk worth taking. Checkpoint. Okay, I don't need to be wasting lives. There we go. There we go. There we go. Checkpoint. Go. We should move along. Okay, I don't even know how. Come on, game. This way. There we go. Damn it. I've messed up anyway. And I somehow done that. There we go. Two, three, four. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, Fuck that. Okay, let's go. Okay, that's good. Okay, let's go. God damn it. Thank you, gang. There we go. I will take it. Okay. There we go. I got all the boxes, so yeah. 60 for 60. Gem, crystal, done. I was originally thinking on editing this, just in case that took a while, but I'm actually making good time for the video, so I'm not having to edit a lot. This should be the last crystal. Do 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 the dance. Watcha. Hello, Cortex.
Yes! My plan is nearly complete. And I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for it. Engine, what's happening? What's that? Is she stealing our signal?
You suck.
Cortex isn't going to use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's going to harness the force and use it to power the super Cortex vortex he's built on his space station. One blast and the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves. Crash, don't let him have those crystals.
Engine, you fool. She's telling him everything. Yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystals!
How about I kick your ass? That's the Neocortex. Here we go. Yeah, and this is a jetpack level, so this is bound to be annoying. And I pretty much need to keep the gas on. If I recall correctly, actually, you can't die in this unless he actually escapes. Okay. I just need to not hit anything. There we go, hit once. Oh god. Ah, got it. Damn it. There's two. 3. Wow, I just about barely did it. Run fast. Oh yeah, they gave speed shoes in this game.
You haven't seen the last of me.
I just barely did it because that's where the end was. Oh, Crash.
Crash, what do you suppose happened to Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex?
I got the crap dragging me off. Coco, help. Obviously, that's not the 100% ending, but I will show that at a later date, along with the 100% ending for 1 and 2, 3, even. But yeah, also the reason why I didn't go Coco this episode, much like I've been doing it back and forth, is because it would have only been for the one level, since the jetpack level and then Cortex would have been crashed, so it would have been a bit pointless. But yeah, that is the end for now of Crash 2 in the Crash Insane Trilogy playthrough. Again, episode's a little shorter than normal, but I don't really want to be starting Warped at the like end of an episode. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.